Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing how to enable Snap Assist on Windows 10. This is a direct follow-up to my previous video on how to disable Snap Assist. If for whatever reason, when you open up any window or browser and you try and snap it to the side or up to the top to blow it up full screen and you're unable to, this is probably going to fix your problem. So what we want to do is head over to our Start button, left-click on that, left-click on Settings, left-click on System, left-click on Multitasking. Underneath the Snap page here, where it says Arrange Windows Automatically by dragging them to the sides or corners of the screen, left-click on this oval here, and where it says Off, left-click on this icon right here. This should re-enable Snap and make sure all of these are lit up blue. At this point, we can close out of this window. And just to demonstrate this works, I'm going to open up a new window here. And I just drag it to the side, drag it to the top. Everything looks to be working a-okay. So I hope this tutorial helped you guys out, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.